Hi everyone, welcome to my channel support. Today I am explaining about how to add instrument shop in Bigmeta's Vendors application. First, open the Bigmeta's Vendors application. Then this is the first screen of Bigmeta's Vendors application. Then if you have no create, you can create here. Then if you are a registered person in Bigmeta's Vendors application, click here to login. Add your phone number, then password, then login. Now I am creating new account in Bigmeta's. First open the Bigmeta's. Create your account. Add your full name. Then add your email ID. Add your phone number. Then OTP will come automatically to your mobile phone number. Please add OTP. Add password. Then click on register. After registration, we can see screen like this. We already know about store listing, vehicle listing, service listing, musical instrument shop in under store listing. So open the store listing, then add shop name. Then select shop category. Here so many categories are available. So I will click on musical instrument. Then select current location. Your store's current location with the help of Google Maps. Then add state. So many states are here. So I will click Karnataka. Then add city. Then add area. Now I am giving only sample. You must give your permanent address, permanent details, perfect details also. Then add permanent address. Then add PAN card or Aadhaar card photo. If you have no Aadhaar card photo, you can add PAN card photo also. Now I am adding Aadhaar card photo. Now next, add trade license photo. If you have no trade license photo, you can add your shop's electricity bill or any other reference bills also, you can add here. Then FSSAI license. If you have no FSSAI license, you can add your shop any reference like electricity bill, GST bill or agreement bill like this. Bill you can add here. Then add shop front photo. Your shop front photo add. More shop front photo also you can add here. After this details, click on register. After registration, we can see screen like this. Shop listed successfully. Click on orders page. This screen will open. This screen is called dashboard. In dashboard we can see all orders, pending orders, confirmed orders, delivered orders, total products. Total products means number of how many products in your shops or in your godown. We can see easily in total products. Okay. Then membership. How many memberships are there in? We can see easily in membership. Notification bell is also available here. Then in the left side, we can share this app also in any media. Okay, like this. Then in the top of the left side screen, click on this three sleeping line. Click on this. Then this screen will open. If your shop is open, in the top of the screen, active in green color. It will shown in green color active. If your shop is not open, it is in red color, inactive. It will shown in like this. Because customer can easily find out your shop is open or closed like this. This is the process. Then go to profile setting. In profile setting, we can see your name, your mail ID, your phone number, your state, country like this. Then select delivery or pickup. Means delivery means if you have delivery boys, you can select delivery. If you have no delivery boys, you can select pickup. And I will select now delivery. And then delivery, how many kilometers you want to serve, you can add here 5 kilometers, like more than 5 kilometer also you can serve. Then add delivery charges, you can also add here delivery charges. Then you can also free delivery above also add here, like 500, 5000, like this. Then how to add the products in Bigmeta vendors application in musical instrument shop. Okay, I will show you now. Please click on add product. Now add the product name, fill the full details, add the product name tabala. Then add subcategory music. Then add original price means MRP. Discount price means if you want to discount on this product also you can discount here. If you don't want to discount, you cannot discount here. I'm not discounting now. Then number of units add here. The number of stocks in your shop, please add. Then about description, also you can add here. Add product photo, like this. More product photo also we can add here. After this full detail, click on add product. After add product, screen will shown like this, product added. Click on OK. I will show you another one product, like Veena. I will show you another one product, Veena musical instrument. Okay, then select category, then or add original price means MRP. And if you want to discount on this product also discount here. Now I'm giving discount 2999. Okay, then number of unit. Okay, number of stocks in your shop, add here. About description also add here. Then add product photo. More product photo also you can add here like this. See, after product photo, after this all detail, click on add product. Screen will shown like this, product added. Click on OK. Then added product list we can see here. If you want to edit these products, here edit option also available. So click on in the right side edit. Now I'm giving original price, I'm giving in original price 3000. Okay, discount 2999. Okay, now click on edit product. Now product edited, updated successfully. Click on OK. This is the process of how to add, how to edit product. Then orders, we can see all orders here, like pending order, confirmed order, delivered order. Okay, then rating and reviews, customers rating and reviews we can see here. Okay, then About subscription. Most noted point in subscription. If you not done monthly subscription in BigMidas vendors application, if you are not done, your shop will not shown in BigMidas customer app. So please subscribe the monthly payment. Okay, here so many subscription plans are available, like 30 days, like 30 days, 90 days, 180 days, 365 days. Like now I am taking 118 rupee per 30 days. Okay, click on pay now. And select wallet and select free charge, pay 118 rupee. Okay, then verify the OTP and payment successful like this. Payment successful like this. We can see screen payment successful, total days subscribed, remaining days we can see here. Then this is most noted point in BigMidas vendors application. So please subscribe monthly. In subscription, first month for new customer, first month free service is available here. Okay, then we can share this apps also in any other media. And this is the process of how to add shop in BigMidas vendors application. After this all process, you must log out from here. Then what is the benefits in BigMidas vendors application is, it's a 0% commission. Then kilometer selection also available here. Monthly for new customer, monthly subscription, first month subscription is free. Then direct payment from customer, like this. Then this is the benefits in BigMidas vendors application. I hope you like this video. Please subscribe and share. Thank you. Thanks a lot. Thanks for watching.